by the fire, the colors of the bushes, and of the fallen leaves, repeating themselves, turned in the room, like the leaves themselves, turning in the wind, yes, but the color of the heavy hemlocks came striding, and I remember the cry of the peacocks. The colors of their tails were like the leaves themselves, turning in the wind, in the twilight wind. They swept over the room, just as they flew from the boughs of the hemlocks, down to the ground. I heard them cry, was it a cry against the twilight, or against the leaves themselves? Turning in the wind, turning as the flames, turned to the fire, turning as the tails of the peacocks, turned to the loud fire, loud as the hemlocks, full of the cry of the peacocks. Or was it a cry against the hemlocks? Out of the window, I saw how the planets gathered, like the leaves themselves, turning in the wind. I saw how the night came striding like the color of the heavy hemlocks. I felt afraid, and I remembered the cry of the peacocks.